Okay, well, if you're talking about the civility thing, why don't we start with the Republicans stop saying, lock her up. You don't think that's a worse abridgment of civility?
I don't think it's...
I mean, and it's not just lock her up. He talked about locking Comey up. He talks about locking journalists up. There's a guy who said lock Tim Kaine up. How about we stop the lock them up? Shouldn't the civility... argument start there before we care about who gets their entree?
Well, it isn't just about who gets their entree. It's about who gets harassed
in public.
By the way, I'm not going to make excuses for
President
Trump's
statements. But which is more important?
Well, I think that all of it is important. If you're going to ask me, I think we can chew gum and walk at the same time, can't we?
Can't we just say
incivility is bad across the board?
Yes, but you can't be a person...
Why is it that we're only opposed when you're Democrat? You're only opposed to incivility when it's Donald Trump.
Because,
but suddenly Maxine Waters is anti-Maxine.
Because, Ben, you can't walk into a room and see an elephant and a mouse and not know which one is bigger.
But it's not an elephant and a mouse. It's two
elephants.
But
it is. Really?
Yes.
Threatening to lock up journalists...
I needed 600 officers to protect me at Berkeley. Yes, it's an elephant and an elephant. Yes, it's an elephant's an elephant.
Okay,
when Joe Biden in 2012 says to Mitt Romney that he's going to put y'all back in chains about black people. This stuff pre-existed Donald Trump.
But that didn't come from the president at Berkeley.
It came from the vice president when he was saying that Mitt Romney, the cleanest person ever, okay, was a guy who was going to put y'all back in chains. To pretend incivility started with Donald Trump.
No, not incivility. I'm talking about the level to which it's at, where you're threatening.
I agree with you.
Do you really think Donald Trump respects the rule of law? I mean, if somebody...
No, but I think the Constitution itself is a pretty damn durable document, thank God.